watch of you. Does this consume every day wasting away?
Excuse after excuse.
Tell me, that's the word for you.
Tell me,
this is what this has come to.
Tell me,
you left out of the blue.
You're a deadbeat.
Till the end, I won't forget.
Let's go.
What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back to another reaction video. Today, we're checking out a Patreon request from the one, the only, the Pied Piper himself, the man, the myth, the legend in his own mind, Tyler Piper. He's got us checking out Emery and their track, Cutthroat Collapse.
Oh, yeah, Adam, I thought it was Emery.
Come on. What are you doing, Gramps?
God.
Pull the video up. Let's get into it. This is Emery all alone in the moonlight. Yes, we are, Mr. Cheney.
If it's gray, then just leave it. Some colors.
Oh, I like that.
Start bleeding, so guard yourself. That's what my folks used to say. Defended your secret. Claiming past loves and regrets. The ambition was his.
To shield yourself from the blame.
So just give me one reason why. Well, maybe one thrill of the time.
You think I'm solving to a game.
It's all the same for me.
Your very thing was once moved heaven and earth. But now they can't make me
it. There's so much going on. Oh man, what year was that song? I gotta look.
I don't know.
2009.
Could have been even earlier. Who knows?
Yeah.
But all right. What'd you think?
This was a mix of genres for me. I like the raw vocals. Kind of gave me a Chiodos vibe. I don't know if you ever heard them.
Not for Chiodos, a while. But yeah,
super high screams, and really high singing as well. The cleans were pretty good. I like that. Very big. DGD, Dance Gavin Dance feels, kind of swan core, as they call it. There were some indie tones in there, and I kind of went back to, like, Block Party, early Block Party, like, just from a tones perspective, I was digging it, man. I gave it an 8. I gave it an 8. I'm just feeling it tonight.
Listen, man, I put down it was very Dance Gavin dancey. I think the only parts that I really liked were like when it kind of got amped up a little bit with like those chaotic screams. Other than that, though, man, this was a dud.
Really?
I gave it a 3.
Ouch, man. See, there was so much going on that I liked.
I was quite bored.
Yeah, I was pretty bored.
With
the, so that just kind of shows you that it doesn't matter how many Weedly Weedlies you have.
I'm not a Weedly Weedly guy.
Yeah, but
at
sometimes
all.
A simple groove hits harder than a Weedly Weedly. I really like this.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It was just like, there's just certain songs that I can just tell within 30 seconds. I'm like, yep, no, this is not going to be for me. And this was,
I hear you.
This was one of them. But
yeah, I liked it. I can't do a lot of this, right? But we don't do a lot of it on the channel.
Yeah.
You know, so. Yeah. I do enjoy it.
And now Tyler hates me. All right. Yeah. As you can see, all around us, we have all of our usernames, all of our social media, as well as Patreon and Twitch. All those things. Until the next one. Peace.